One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael.
Here comes some blue collar solid. Guys, earlier today backstage, I saw Tucker preparing for this match by eating a dozen raw eggs.
Listen.
Still in the shells.
Well, there's valuable protein in those shells, Michael. Tucker is a machine.
Machine I wish someone would turn off. The guy's diet's almost as repulsive as his love of denim.
I think you'd look good in a denim jacket, Corey.
The day I take...
Both superstars come into this match with a lot to prove. Gentlemen, I think you'd agree that there's nothing quite like the crowd we have here tonight in Paris, France. He's ducked in the corner now. And Tucker making him think twice.
How impressive was that reversal?
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. Yikes.
Displaying immense power. It is all going his way right about now.
Gets him with a counter. Reversal! What a counter! Ooh, that hurt. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Ooh-wee!
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
That is a great reversal.
A trampling. Wow, what impact. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
He is just reeling from that offense. Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. There's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. But one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Cravat locked in.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Single part of his body.
He has something big planned. He's taking some good hits.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
And Tucker making him think twice.
High cross body.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
He has him right where he wants him.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm locks.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two, three.
Tucker wins.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look. That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about...
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd, I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Also, guys, I would say that competing on Christmas has to be a tremendous... It's time to kick this thing off.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience. It's going to be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
And no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into deep waters now. Oh, stomping away.
Off the ropes.
Benjamin just evades that one.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Tough spot to be in. Tagged in. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Big reversal.
Looking stunned here, guys. Bang right in the face. Boom, what a forearm.
Oh, had that well scouted. comes in off the tag.
Two!
Great agility there.
Oh, hello!
This match grinded him down a little.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
Boom! There's the tag.
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
Boom, right in the button.
Scoop slam! Him in the chest.
Into a head scissor takedown.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Doing it all again.
Will he be victorious? This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Striking blow. Just ruthless. Oh, I knew that was coming.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy there, Michael.
Huh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing, Cole. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerable. Doesn't mean he is, though.
Boom! A forearm smack!
Look out!
Exploder suplex!
He got out of the way.
Evading possible disaster there.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning would be.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Oof,
a humiliating slap.
What a forearm.
Just a step quicker.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Oh, right to the jaw. His shoulders are down.
One, two,
a kick out. This one's not over yet.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Turnbuckle, will this pay off?
He's trying again.
50! And that might be just enough to win.
One, two,
near fall after near fall in this matchup here. He might have been waiting on that one. He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He is getting fired up here.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Here we go again.
Moonsault!
You see that height. Meet him.
He may get the three count right there.
One, two, three.
What an incredible tag team contest. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Big victory for him here in this one.
When you put these two together, victory is really the only plausible outcome.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks.